Good news tonight, a 16-year-old boy who went missing nearly 3 weeks ago has been found safe. Mauricio Reyes's father tells us his son was found about 3 hours ago. The teen disappeared when his dad took him to work with him in Channelview. We're told he was found about 10 minutes away from where he was lost.